I think the Gandhi family has a lot to answer for. Today I demand answers from Rahul Gandhi, who said just a few months ago that Congress had no hand, congressmen had no hand in the genocide. This is the extent that Congress party has come to after 34 years of misusing Delhi police, CBI and every platform to clean out every kind of proof that there was, by ensuring that they have pressurized and threatened and scared of every eyewitness. Today, not only against Kamal Nath, not only against Jagdish Tytler, and not only against Sajjan Kumar, there are 186 cases which have been reopened in the SIT. And I am confident and I am thankful to Prime Minister Modi, who constituted this SIT. I am grateful to the High Court, who has given such a landmark judgment, which today gives us hope that yes, it's Sajjan Kumar today, it will be Jagdish Tytler tomorrow, it will be Kamal Nath after that, and eventually it will be the Gandhi family who will be answerable. And I demand that action be taken against Sonia Gandhi, who must have been compliance in all that Rajiv Gandhi was planning and perpetrating when he says, when a big tree falls, the earth will shake.